Oh, that cuts deep. She said, would you rather touch marble than limestone? Ooh, let's go. Wait, time out. I need to take these off because I haven't worn Beats in so long. Bro, my wife bought these for me. I want to say 4 years ago, she had got me these Beats just because we were traveling and she was like, you know, you should probably start wearing Beats. So she got me the Beats, and probably a year later she got me a pair of AirPods. So I've always been using AirPods, and I had the Beats just sitting there, so I was like, you know what, it's about time I trade out these headphones for my pair of Beats. I might as well just rock the Beats because they have that noise canceling and it will be better to listen to the music. I could probably submerse myself into the actual background of the song and hear everything that the artist is putting into it. So I was like, oh, this is gonna be a lot better. But as for today's video, we will be listening to Eugene's Love You Twice. I asked you guys for a recommendation for Eugene. Just because after listening to her and Max's song, what's the name of it? Stupid in Love, action video to that. I'm gonna just put a shameless plug over here. I really did like her voice a lot in that song. Now, I was assuming that this could have been a music video that we'd be reacting to, but you know, it's a lyric video, and it's officially by Le Sserafim, so I will also be putting their channel in the description down below so that you guys could also be able to listen and definitely support the artist. So I'm not gonna talk too much today. We're gonna jump right into the video and just listen to her music because she has a very nice voice. I think it's very powerful. Oh, it is a music video. I just was assuming from the artwork it was just that cuts deep. She said, would you rather touch marble than limestone? Now that's a nice bar right there. So it's something about that unrequited love or unrequited. I never could get the word right, but y'all know what I mean. It's just loving someone from a distance and you really want to be with them. That's beautiful. Okay, sorry guys, I love that. Aww, that's sad. Oh. So is this her looking back? It's cute. That was very nice. I really like her voice, bro. Like, her voice is very, like, soothing. But I was definitely wrong about what I thought this was going to be. Now, thinking about it, it's like, it's kind of about perspective. So you're seeing someone living the life that you would want to live, and then whole time that you can make a change in your life, but it starts from like a mindset kind of thing. So I guess the drawings was her just like trying to get her life together, trying to see what she can do to emulate how that other person got famous, but not just taking the time to just be herself. So then she had that her own version of her vlogs showing her life, like what she does. So like studying, drawing, playing the I think that was a ukulele. I'm not too sure. I'm not very good with instruments, but yeah, like I feel as if that's what she was going with that. And that's very powerful, because that's me right now, bro. There are certain times where I will find myself looking at other content creators or some of my friends who are content creators, and I'm like, yo, how did you get there? Like, what can I do to follow their steps or what's their success? But it's hard to just try to copy someone. Like, you cannot copy someone's roadmap. You have to just figure it out yourself. Now, they could push you in the right direction, but you have to put in the time, the effort, and the energy yourself. So that was very beautiful. I really like that song a lot. So shout out to y'all for putting me onto these. I definitely got to give a shout out to the Fear Knots. Like, y'all definitely put me on to some good music with Le Sserafim, especially Eugene. Like, I really did like her voice. So it just, this was, God, that was, I definitely want to say, like, yo, to anyone who wants to just get into YouTube, or if you're just trying to become a content creator, just take your time. Like, everyone's success is very different, and your path might be different from everyone else's, like even from mine. So if you want to start making content, just start, bro. Like, today is the day to start making your content, and you can possibly be successful one day and meet your favorite content creators. Now, if you run into Eugene, you know what I'm saying? If I threw the ball in your corner, bro, just hit me up, because you know what I'm saying? I low-key want to meet her too, bro. Like, I definitely want to shake her hand for this music video for this one. But guys, this was a very powerful video. If I could rate it 1 through 10, I'll definitely give this like a solid like 9.5. Like, that was beautiful. I will catch y'all on the next one. Again, remember, we're gonna be doing about two or three videos a week. So this will be it for this week. Next week we'll be dropping a few more videos, and I will post another poll in the community chat. So if you guys want to watch any of the 4 videos that I post, it will be recommended whoever's number 1, whoever's number 2, and then I'll push those on to the following week. But other than that, guys, I hope you have a fantastic day, and I'll see y'all next time. Peace.